The teenager killed in a drive-by shooting over the weekend will be laid to rest today. It's 18-year-old Natanaell Bardales. He was killed outside a Kyle home on Sunday. His funeral will be at the Mission Funeral Home in Austin at 11. A 16-year-old has been arrested in connection to the case, but police are not releasing his name because he is a minor.